sorry.
No, explain me.
This is the chakral powder and sandalwood base powder, not real, sandalwood base, not a smell one, is a base powder. Then it's put almond oil,
yeah,
almondus, you know, mandal oil. Then make like pasta, like this.
Pasta.
Mm-hmm. You taste like chingam.
No.
Then roll like this. Then
in the powder?
In the powder, sandalwood powder.
How you make the sand from? It's from a tree, from the
tree, but not first one. First quality tree is real. This is the second quality. And make like this. No smell. 2 hour dry in the sun, man.
In the sun. Sun. Okay.
Then is a dry incense. This is.
Yeah. Oh, be careful.
No problem.
It's a hard work. I see it.
You touch it.
Yes.
You smell? No smell.
Still not.
Not. Because this incense send in the marketing. Market. No market. This incense send in market. And that people burn in like temple, burn like mosquito this. But our place, in the upstairs, I make a special incense. Different. One stick burning 1.5 hour. And it's very special one, making only here and selling here. No exporting. Exporting this.
Okay.
See. This I make ourselves. Sell out.
Yes, good.
Lavender. This burning one.